says it is the most tragic thing he has ever captured on video. A San Diego whale watcher captured video of a diesel fuel slick near San Clemente Island. You see it right here. He says it spread more than 50 miles, and he caught this pod of dolphins swimming right through it. News 8's Allison Royal has more on this video turning heads on social media.
Dominic Biagini has shown people our beautiful Pacific Ocean here in San Diego with his whale watching tours. However, Saturday's tour, he said, was like nothing he's ever experienced.
When you're out in the water every single day, you're going to see everything the ocean has to throw at you. No two trips are alike.
Saturday's tour was different.
This was beyond anything I could have really even imagined.
Biagini hoped to spot some blue whales off of San Clemente Island, which is owned by the U.S. Navy. But that is not exactly what he found.
First, we noticed a smell, and then we noticed that the ocean was starting to look kind of strange. And as we kind of made our way further south into our area, we discovered this just colossally giant area.
Biagini said he discovered a large diesel fuel slick.
We couldn't see the end of it. I mean, it was as far as the eye can see.
Take a look at this drone video that he captured. Biagini claimed he saw this for 50 miles. According to the EPA, fuel and oil can have devastating impacts on aquatic environments, adding that some organisms may be seriously injured or even killed.
The most heartbreaking part was, you know, finding this small little pod of dolphins that was basically just stuck in it. They didn't know where to go. And watching them try to swim through this, you know, slicked out area that was just diesel fuel. That was hard for me to film.
Biagini said he reached out to several different government organizations, including the Coast Guard, which has jurisdiction here. Still, many questions remain.
Why did it happen? Who's responsible for it? And how do we make sure this never happens again?
News 8 spoke with a spokesperson for the Navy on the phone since the alleged spill is near San Clemente Island. He did not have any official comment at this time. Allison Royal, News 8.